Oh my God, what up everybody? What's up? What's up? What's up? Happy Friday. Happy Friday. And we got another week of Frightful Friday. And today is going to be a short stream. I have things that I have to do after stream, so that's why today's stream is going to be shorter than usual. Let me just set things up on YouTube side real quick while I'm talking, y'all. But, so y'all know I usually try to complete two chapters of Dead Space, right? Because of today being a short stream, I'm just only going to complete one chapter of Dead Space. I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking. We're just gonna go straight into it. But before I do so, let me just make sure that my stream on YouTube is on public. It's set to public. Let's see. Put it on public. Okay. Everything is right. Okay. Here, give me a second. Ooh. Okay. So what's up people? What's up people on YouTube? I uploaded a new video a couple days ago, which is Phantom Dust, a playthrough of Phantom Dust. The link to the video is in the description box down below. I would gladly appreciate it if you can just after you watch this stream, to watch this video and to like it and share with your friends. By liking the video, it will help with YouTube to push the video to see more people on the platform. And don't forget to subscribe as well. What else I have to say? Oh, and while you're watching this live stream, make sure to like the live stream as well. Like I said, liking videos on YouTube will help YouTube to see that a lot of people's actually engaging with, you know, the video, and it causes YouTube to promote it on their site better. So yeah. So without further ado, y'all, let's get on. Not with Final Fantasy, which by the way, y'all, is fantastic. It is A1. If you want to watch the playthrough, well, my live stream of this game, I'll make sure that I'll put it in my icon at the top of the screen if you watch it on YouTube, or probably in the description box down below, along with the video that I uploaded a couple days ago. But anyway, y'all, we on to Dead Space. We are on to Dead Space. And y'all, Dr. Mercer was the person that was in charge of, I guess, turning these people into creatures. And we thinking that the marker is the reason why these people are going, you know, haywire. And the reason why these creatures came to be. So I'm gonna resume activity. Dead Space contains graphic violence, including explicit depictions of. Ooh, I'm hearing voices. I don't like the way that sound. I do not like excuse me. I do not like the way that sound. Okay, so what is my objective? I have to go to hydroponics.
I think if you're near hydroponics.
Ooh,
Check your
got a
helmet
trophy.
filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
Ooh.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Oh, what was that? Post rounds, get that. Okay, I'm here. Create enzyme, gain access to food storage.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Okay. Am I supposed to go this way? I'm supposed to go the other way. Override station lockdown? Not yet. Not yet. I do not want to mess with that yet. I just went back in a circle. I think I did. Go here. Go here. Why it sounded like that? Like a monster was in here with me. Oh!
Cordon Loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back.
Yo, they tell me twice. Let me turn back. It'll be a grown weed.
That monster. Please leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
They over here growing indicas, sativas, hybrids over there.
This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors,
they got all the strands here.
Turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team.
Let me say.
Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
I hope I have that enzyme.
Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Oh, they made it? Where is it?
Synthesis complete.
Can retrieve it?
Yeah.
Hey, I did it.
It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Okay, that's completed. Let me see what I can get from this Stoa. What do they have from the buy at the Stoa? Med pack. Heat accumulator. Bring this part to the bench to extend the upgrade path and gain access to a special upgrade. Kinetic autoloader. Bring this part to the bench to extend the upgrade path and gain access to a special upgrade. Ricochet tracer. Bring this part to the bench to extend the upgrade path and gain access to a special upgrade. Super symmetry tether. Bring this part to the bench to extend. Okay. Let me see what I'm gonna get. How much health do I have? Let me see how much stuff I have in my inventory. Okay, so I have a lot of health. What is this? Plasma cutter, pulse rifle, ripper, flame thrower, plasma energy, oxygen tank. Okay, I think I'm good. I'm gonna save my money for now. Okay, so the guns that do need bullets are... What gun is this? Contact beam. Take me to the other side. And the Ripper. The contact beam and the ripper.
Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
So I have to go to medical and get it?
Here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Of course it's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
I like the sound of that. Gain access to food storage. Inject Weezer 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so where's that at? Oh, what was that? Oh my god. So I think I have to run, y'all. Hey, run. I get those hoop boxes over there later. Going up. Oh! Oh my god. I thought he was gonna do something. He was gonna do nothing. Oh. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Go up. Second floor. Oh!
I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Which way is he coming from?
Doesn't she help people leave hematology?
Yeah. Like my mother.
I don't know which way he's gonna come from.
Didn't like anyone questioning them, and since the captain died, they've all snapped.
I think I needed to go in the first floor, y'all. Yep, I need to go to the first floor. Yo, those monsters though. I took a whole lot of them. Where are you at? I'm here. Come over here. Run. See the little kids laughing? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm cutting you right in half. Right in half. Who else wants some more? I hear another kid laughing. Oh my god. More? Oh my god, so many of them. Run, Isaac, run! Whoa. That wicked little spit bomb. Take that. I still hear that little kid laughing. Where's that baby face monster at? Okay, so from here, where do I have to go? We get this. Oh! Oh, what I got? I got an upgrade? What did I just pick up? Wait, hold up, chat. Hold up. What did I just pick up? What did he just pick up? Okay, clear one, we got two more to go. Uh-oh. Oh! I thought there's another one, so who shot me from the back? Somebody shot me from the back. I don't need any more of that. Okay, so I'm out of bullets with that one. So what can I substitute for that? I already have that weapon. Go the other way. Who is laughing? was down this way.
Oh, an enemy. That's what's down this way. Below. Oh my God, I'm all out. Okay, good. Whew. That was a luck. Lucky one right there. Okay, let me go this way. Organic growth, Elizabeth, as requested, I've attached the latest test results for the organic growth we observe on the ship. I know you're busy, but we really need to run a joint study with Dr. Howard. Howell, the substance is absolutely fascinating. Given an affinity for dead tissue, at first I thought it was some sort of fungus, but the cells most closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. The organisms affect each other's cells through osmosis, then mutates and reproduces. What? Agamogenically. I don't know what that word means, but it does that. Uh-oh. Come on. What gun uses contact energy? Oh, this the new gun. R2, powerful kinetic, range kinetic booster button. This new gun I pick up. Take that. Thought she's gonna do something. It's more. Come on. Ooh, a save station. Wait, no.
Entering zero gravity.
How do I use my grip again? Man, that sound right. I'm trying to remember which button was it. Which button was the what's name again? L2. No. There we go. The circle. Oh. Get out of here. How do I hit? Can I hit? I'm forgetting all these controls, chat. Let me just shoot it. Boom. Oh. I can't. Oh! How did I just die? I was trying to focus on trying to put that injection inside that thing that something just cut off my head. What cut off my head? Can I do this all over again? Oh, gosh, golly. What's up, Maddie? No problems. As long as you're here now, that's all that matters. How was your Friday? Was it better than yesterday? Uh-oh. Oh. I see you. Oh, they're still hitting me. Got him. My day been good. I'm happy to see that your day today has been better than yesterday. So where's this one at? Oh, it's inside. Oh, nope, it's right up there. Whoa. Make you dizzy. Whoa. Miss. Whoa. Haha. Miss. But I got you though. Okay, who else hitting me? The one inside. Got it. Okay, am I in the clear? Oh my god, it's summoning more! There he go. Toxic hazard cleared. Entering zero gravity. That's nice. They're going on a little beach date.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay, so now I have to go back. Alright, the monsters is back. Hurry up. Oh! Okay, hurry up. Hear yourself. Lian. Oh my god. Run, Isaac, run! My god, run! Oh, he came in here with me. Whew. Yeah, I totally understand that feeling, Maddie. Sometimes just taking a little walk, taking a little break from what you're going through is the best thing to do. Oh, what is that? Oh my god. Are you serious? Just run. Oh! Good thing I saved. Gonna make a straight run for it. Run. Hey, do I need any bullets? I think I do. I have a lot of semiconductors. What games are you looking to get in September, Maddie? Let me sell some things. Can I sell some things? Can I sell some things? Can I sell?
Can I sell some things? Can I sell? Okay, so I need me a lot of bullets. It's for the line racks, force energy. It's a ripper upgrade. I need ripper blades. I need a couple of that. What is this? Subsonic oscillator. Bring this part to the bench to extend the upgrade path again. Starfield and 7-point maybe MK if it won't break my energy. Oh, I forgot about Mortal Kombat. Oh, gotta do number 4? I thought that was the last one. My advice to you, Maddie, is to, this is what I would do. I would save up for, Cyberpunk. Because how much is the DLC for Cyberpunk? $30. That's easy. Easy $30. And for Starfield, I would just use Xbox Game Pass to see whether you actually like it. And that save you money right there. This probably get like a free trial with Xbox Game Pass. And during that time, while you have that pass, just save up for Starfield. Because you might not even like Starfield. Oh, somebody after me? Oh! Get out. Oh! Oh, he's behind me! Get away from me! You foul and evil creature. Reload. I'm back. Did you miss me? Oh my god. What's that laughing sound? Who's laughing at me? Like monkeys. Oh my god. How does he still manage to cut me? Okay, heal yourself. There you go. Okay, now we're gonna cut these birds up.
Yep, say hello to my little friend. You don't know what you do. You don't know what doing. You don't know what you want to do with yourself. You don't know what you want to do with yourself. Back away. Don't even try it. Ooh, I hate ML. I hate MK always having the DLC. I gotta buy the premium, which is 100. Wow. What's so special about the premium? I mean, would DLCs be even available for MLK? For Mortal Kombat Day 1? Oh! Oh my god! Why would you do that? They need to die. Don't ever do that! Don't you ever! Skadoosh. I gotta do a number 5. Oh my god, it's 5 of these things.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the. Oh god. Oh my god.
Kendra?
It's him. 2 doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me and. Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
She's seeing things, chat. She's seeing things. Oh my god, it's affecting her. No, but if you buy the premium edition, you'll get them when they come out. Oh. So let me go this way. Let me shoot this. Anything else I have to shoot? Anymore. Give me this. Oh, can we reach that far? Is there one around here? Let me see. One right here. One right here. Let me go down. It go down in the DMs. It go down. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We going back up. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't. Are they... Oh, they set me up. Oh! Oh, my God. 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 Oh, my... Oh, my God. I mean, it's... Wait. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why would they do this to me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Hurry up. Which way he's coming? Which way he's coming? Oh, he's right here! Oh my god, run! Run! Run, Isaac! Run, Isaac! Run! Run, Isaac! Run, Isaac! Run! Okay, okay, okay. Go behind him. Did I got him? Did I got him? Oh no, I didn't! I didn't, chat! I didn't! Is he dead? Is he dead, dead? Hey, let's go! Woo! Let me heal myself. I'm out of health. You take him. Oh man. Oh, I was getting scared there, chat. I was getting scared. Let me heal myself. I was getting a little nervy. Okay, so where do I have to go? I have to go this way. I thought I was gonna die, chat. I need a save point. That's what I need. Oh my god, I hear monsters. I hear monsters. Oh! Oh! Oh, get up off me! 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 Kick it! Kick it! Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Oh my god, I'm out of bullets. Oh my god. Where is it? Oh my god, it's right there. Mm. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Isaac. Draw some health. Don't run away. Oh my god, chat. Oh my god, chat. Where did it go? Where did it go? I need some health. Can I go back up? I need to go to a shop or something. Oh god. I don't know why, but this game doesn't seem as good. This game is amazing. I think it's actually scarier now than it was back then. Yes, a store. I need to buy some help. Buy some. Okay. Yeah, once you play it, playing it and seeing it, it's two different things. Once you play it and you into it, it's like real scary. I feel like this is like one of the scariest AAA games, I guess, that I played in a long time. So I have to get one of the circuit breakers. I think there was one around here. Yeah, right here. No, it's out the way. Oh my god, wait, I hear something. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't have enough. Oh my god. Oh my god, chat. Oh my god, chat. I should have saved. Go up. Oh my god, it's going down. No, chat. Oh no, chat. All the bullets. I should have saved. I should have saved. Go up. Save. Did I save? I don't know if I saved. I'm gonna do it again just to make sure. I wonder if this is available yet on EA Play. I don't know. Probably, I think they still have the original on EA Play. I should have went to the shop. Let me go to the shop. But he got 2,000. What can I buy with this 2,000? Plasma energy. Let me see if I have any ammo for my other guns. I low-key forgot that I was playing this game on hard mode, y'all. I'm playing this game on a harder difficulty. I low-key forgot. Say hello to my little friend. Say hello to... Oh my god, I'm out of bullets. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, he got me. Oh my god. What I'm gonna do, chat? I'm completely out of bullets for everything. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where is he? Right there. Oh, I killed it. Some games I prefer to watch instead of playing. Some games I prefer to play instead of playing. Yeah, I'm like that when it comes to like Souls-like games. I'd rather the CPU play those type of games than for me to play it. Because obviously, as y'all can see, when I was playing Life Lies of P, I wasn't really good at it. I need a Dex Systems key card. Now, how would I get that? Is it in here?
Toxic hazard detected.
I got it. Okay. Is the guy in here? No. Get this. Some people rage and break the controller. Yeah, I can understand why. That's why I don't play those type of games. That's the reason why I don't play those type of games. my god, more stuff? I'm all out of bullets. Oh my god. Where's this last guy at? Where is he? 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 Get out of here. Get out of here with all. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. Go. 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 Oh my god. I knew that was gonna happen. Look at my body.
I knew it was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen. I knew it.
I was completely out of ammo. And it's not like I could buy some more because I'm all out. What if I sell some things? What can I sell? Can I sell these? No, these are for the line gun. Cut and beam. For the line. So I have ammo for the line gun. Which one is that? Pulse rifle, plasma cutter, pulse rifle, ripper, flamethrower, contact beam. Do I have ammo for that? No. Do I have ammo for this? Wait, I already have that already. Yeah. Do I have ammo for this? I already have that already. Do I have ammo for this? And what is this for? Line gun? I don't think I ever have that. So if I don't have the, if I don't have ammo for, if I don't have the gun for that, so let me sell it. Let me sell it. Sell it. What I'm going to need is some ripper blades. Probably a couple of that, except. And then I might need some, do I need help? Probably some health. Some of this. Just one. One would be good. And then what else can I buy? Plasma cutter. Pulse rifle. Give me 25. I might buy some more. Some a lot of this. Okay. So now, let me heal myself. I have bullets for this. Equip. Over to that side. I have bullets for this. Equip. Down there. I have bullets for this. Equip. Up here. Well, just one bullet. Let me save again. What about doing that all over again? Oh, you're up there. Who you looking at? Who you looking at? Who you looking at? Who you looking at? Yeah. 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 Better die. Come on, get. Oh. Yeah. Messing with Isaac.
Security card required.
Let me get the security card. Let me get the security card. Who's in it back in here? Anything else is in here? We'll move on. There's a bench. Okay. God, there's more. Let me just go back and save just in case, chat. Just in case I die again. Go back and save just in case. We are halfway done with this game. I think this game has a total of 12 chapters. We're currently on chapter 6. Like I said, today's going to be a short stream. I'm going to just only complete one chapter today. How dare you tackle me like that? Right when I was in the middle of doing something. Give me what you got. Thank you. Thank you for the money. I killed your brother. What you gonna do about it? I killed your brother. What you gonna do about it? Where's this thing even at? It's like it's right next to me. But where? I think I see it. Wait, where did it go? Right there. Ha ha ha! Cutting you up! Cutting you up! Cutting you up sideways! Ha ha ha! It was nothing you can do. It's another one. Oh my God. You want some too? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, chat. Oh my God. Oh! I can't see nothing. Everything is so dark and foggy. Good thing I saved. God, everything is so dark and foggy. I can't see nothing. Wait, did I turn it on? Turn it on. Oh my god. Get off me. Run. Oh my god, they double teaming me. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Oh my god, I think it's resilient. Die. About time. Give me all of this. I can heal myself. Thank you. Okay, so it's like it show me I have to go up. Go up. What do you think you're trying to do? Cut it out.
Please, Cross. Hydroponics. I need to record their names. Hitaka.
I can hear another one. Right there. Give me that.
I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. When the lungs are gone.
Is it a seventh one? How many are these?
And I'm so scared because the Leviathan, so I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them.
Exiting zero gravity.
Let me save. Oh my god, I'm trying to shoot. I was trying to shoot at the thing. I'm dead. Oh, they had my high hope. I thought I was gonna die. They tricked me. Like, oh, you thought you was gonna die? I lied. On a reload, Zach. I mean, we call him Zach. I I shot at it! Oh gosh. I'm shooting at the thing. What's messing me up is that he takes so long to reload the gun. And by the time that happened, I'm halfway close to the hole. Let me see what other gun can I use. We got 6 bullets. The best gun is... What's the name? I can shoot with a contact beam. Will that work? Let's see. I'm dead chat. Oh my god. So that was a waste of time. I had to charge that up, so I can't use that no more. I have to use the SMG. But it's just that reload time with the SMG is what's messing me up. Let me see. I mean, I can use... but that's too far away though. I gotta stick with this gun. Oh my, how many shots it take to kill this thing? Oh, brother. Oh, brother. Oh. How many shots it takes to kill this thing? Unless I use this, I only got 6 bullets. Okay, 70. Okay, so this should be good enough. Let's see. Let me reload this just in case. Oh my god! Oh! This shouldn't even be that hard. This shouldn't even be that hard. But yet, I'm staying dying. those shots. I'm dead. All those shots. I'm gonna start using my explosives at it. Let's see what I make a difference. Because 70 bullets, and it won't die from 70 bullets. Let's see what else can I use. Proximity mine. Shoot blade. Fireball. Asteroid cutter. Gravity well. Ashtray cutter. I'm dead again, chat. Why am I keep on dying from this part? I don't get it. Oh my god. I'm shooting the tentacle. I'm shooting the little sack. I'm shooting at the sacks. I'm shooting at it and shooting at it and shooting at it. How many bullets do I have to waste for it to stop dragging me? I'm never shooting at it. I'm out of bullets! Am I supposed to burn it? What think I'm supposed to burn it. Because it makes no sense. I'm shooting at it. Let me see. All I had to do was burn it? Are you serious? All that time I was dying, shooting at the thing with my rifle, just to find out all I had to do was just burn it with the flame extinguisher. This is for me dying so much. I can't believe that's what I had to do the whole entire time. I could have banged it off this part. Let me go inside this door. You better not get me again.
Just the repair mission, they said. Not this. I've seen my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death.
Watch your mouth.
Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it. Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
No, let me go back and save, because I would hate to die for some BS and do that all over again. Let me go and save. Because I would hate for that to happen again. I can't even see nothing. Where am I supposed to- Oh my god. Stop it! I can't even see. Hold up. I can't even see what I'm doing. Settings. Gameplay. Display and graphics. Performance mode is good. That's it. I can't see nothing. Cut it out. Cut it out. Cut it out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Cut it out. Oh my god, this thing's still ain't. You know what? Just go inside. Just go inside, Isaac. Just go inside. Do I hit? Oh my god. Run, run. Run. Did I made it? Oh what? Aha, 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 aha. Please have to be the last one. Yes, please have to be the last one. Another one? How many Weezers are here? Put it back on my monitor. I can't see nothing. I can't see nothing. I can't see nothing. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god. No, 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 exit out of here. Oh my god, Isaac. Oh my god, I'm all out. Oh my god, run, Isaac, run, Isaac. What did you get that scary song? Please let this be the last one. Please let this be the last one. Please let this be the last one. Yes, let's go.
Thank you. The Leviathan's
metabolism is slowing.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
I did that. About time.
Y'all need to save. Can I go this way? See what they have over here. Why'd a door open up like that? The manual is open to a chapter titled Thermodynamic Purifiers Maintenance and Upkeep. The notes section has been expanded with. Pull all the regulators from the purifiers and crank them as high as they can go. Fucking crazy, but all I can do, it should burn off at least some of the gas, I think. Fuck, I don't know. I have to try anything. Seeing Hidaika puke up her own lungs. I can't. This can't be me. Oh god, help us.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Aha, you missed. Aha. Oh, you got me. Okay. Okay. But guess what? You're gonna die. Told ya. Give me my credits. Anything else is around here before I continue moving? Turn that off, I guess. I'm here, where am I supposed to go? I hear that crunching sound. I don't know where it's coming from, but I'm leaving. Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Oh my god, get up, get out of here. Where am I supposed to be going? In there? Okay, they're not going in there. Just cut it out! Gosh. Now go in here. Why do they keep... They think I go around here? Why they messing me up with the directions? Oh my god, just go. Oh! They had me going everywhere. Oh my god.
my god, I gotta do that all over. I gotta do that all over.
You, I'm feeling 22.
Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Everything gonna be alright. Now, let me think this through.
Entering zero gravity.
Wait, let me turn the what's names off.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah, you ain't attacking me this time. I know where you at this time. How do I rotate this screen? Wait, how do I rotate the screen again? Like that. Hold up with that. Oh! Oh, I see you. You over there. What can I throw at it? Rotate, rotate, rotate. This way. Got it. What did it drop? What's wrong? Good. Load. Where's the next one at? Just drop. Right there. What did it drop? Didn't drop nothing? There's one here. See, this thing got me going everywhere. Make up his mind. (Clears throat) and rotate the screen. Okay, finally got an idea. I don't know, seen this here the first time. What can I buy? Some magnetism purchase plus energy. Let me see what I have. Oh, I can go to my inventory right there. Let me see what I have. Pulse rounds, contact energy, and force energy. Let me get two of these. And that's all I can get. And save just in case. Oh my god, it's like these monsters. Oh, this way. Yeah. Go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight. Hurry up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is happening? What is happening? Good things I haven't opened these up yet. Reddit. Fear blades. Okay, good. Said I injected. Oh! Don't you ever come in front of my face like that. Don't you ever. Don't you ever do that again. They have to launch Leviathan out of space. Are you serious?
No, I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass.
Dang.
Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
Objective fell. Kill Leviathan. Oh, okay. I gotta kill a Leviathan. I need what's the name then?
Entering zero.
Where's this Leviathan at? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. How am I gonna do this? Oh, I see it. I know what to do. Oh my god. I went right into it. Alright, kill me. I wanna do this again. I didn't see the sacks the first time. Got me. So it's gonna be this one. Which one is it gonna be? This one. Ah, keep on messing me up. It's gonna be that one. And it's gonna be this one. Why do I keep on getting knocked back? Like, what's hitting me? Like, what's happening here? that one. Yeah, be big mad. I'm all out. I need more ammo. I need more ammo. More stuff, more stuff. More stuff, more stuff, more stuff. Get it. Oh, I went right into it. I'm all out. Okay, 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 okay. Equip that. Okay, okay, take this off, take it off. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god. Oh my god! So close, chat. I was so close, chat. Chat.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
I'm not even shooting at this. Oh my god. Ah, oh, we're right into it. Can we get closer? Hey, chill, chill, chill. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I did it. I did it. Let's go. Woo. Yes. Did it, chat. Come on, work me now.
Exiting zero gravity. The air quality is improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
Aww.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Hey, chapter 6, environmental hazard complete. Let's go! Chapter 7, into the void. Go to the mining deck. Me go insane. Alright chat, this is gonna be the end of the stream. Like I said, this was only gonna be a short stream. I completed a chapter. This chapter was hectic. I had to get rid of all those Weezers with the enzyme. I had to kill Leviathan, which is too much. But if you stuck to the end of the live stream, I would gladly appreciate it if you give this video a thumbs up if you're watching on YouTube. Like I said, I uploaded a new video a couple days ago, which is Phantom Dust. The link to the video, if you watch this on YouTube, is in the description box down below. If you watch this on Twitch, just go to my YouTube channel and you should see it there under recently uploaded, I believe. But yeah, y'all, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your weekend. Stay safe. And I'll see y'all back next week, y'all, within the live stream. All right, y'all. Deuces.